had the chance to tour with a lot of amazing bands, a few that we were very big fans of. And in the fall of 2011, we toured with a band called Foxy Zazam, and they were amazing. And I talked to the singer a lot. I used to ask him what, you know, any advice he could give me because he kind of was older than me. So, he's been through a lot of hell, and I asked him what he does to get through all the bullshit. He said a couple things to me. The first thing he said was, "My life is too short to worry about things that shorten it." That was the first thing he told me. And the second thing he told me I thought applied really well to all the bullshit that we go through. He said, "If you want the rainbow, you've got to put up with the rain."